Hey guys and dolls, how you doing? My name is Rocky B. Well, I go by the name Rocky B. I am a radio personality, a reporter, and also an event host here in Rochester, New York. But I'm not originally from Rochester, okay? I'm from a little island in the Caribbean called St. Croix. It's part of the U.S. Virgin Islands. Some of you may know it since you're in Florida, so you may know what the U.S. Virgin Islands is. And I came to Rochester in 2005 and to pursue my undergrad degree in engineering, and that went left. I hated engineering, but you might like engineering if you're about engineering. And I switched gears and I went to English, and English led me to communications, which led me to being right here in this studio and being a media personality. I went back to school not because I needed to, it's because I wanted that respect. You can have that natural ability, that natural talent to be wherever you want to be, right? And sometimes that natural talent will bring you to the door, but that paper, that education will open it. And before I got my degree, I went on plenty of interviews to be a reporter, plenty of interviews to be a broadcaster, and I didn't get it. I didn't make it through that door. But when I got that degree, one of the places that I interviewed that told me no, when they seen that I went back to school and got my degree, guess what? I'm working there now. But yeah, this is what I do. All right, I work 7 days a week. I report during the week and I do radio on the weekends, and I love it. I love everything about my career. So right now we're here at the Beat 105.5 radio station. I've been here for almost 3 years now. I am an on-air personality on the weekends, and what that contains is me probably interviewing some of your favorite celebrities and rap artists. Yes, I do that from time to time. And I also interview politicians, business owners, whoever wants that platform, that needs that platform, I am here for them. But I do love interviewing those celebrities. Yeah, I really do. I think my favorite celebrity I interviewed, who's my favorite celebrity I interviewed? That is a hard one. That is a hard one. I love interviewing people that are from Rochester that made it big and came back. I feel like that's the most significant because it shows people in Rochester that you can make it outside of Rochester and do your thing. So one day I'll be that celebrity people are interviewing. But I do love interviewing celebrities, and that's the best part of the job. I love my job. I love the platform it provides people. I love entertaining people. I love people in general. So I believe this is what's for me. And I've been on stage all my life, okay? When I was younger, my mom put me in pageants. I love entertaining people. So this just fit with me. And I didn't know this is what I was gonna do. It just so happens that it played out, all right? I got into this not knowing that this would be my career, all right? And it's my purpose. Now, being a media personality is not as easy as everyone thinks, right? So everybody thinks I just turn on a mic and I just start talking, right? But a lot of the times people will know if it's not who you are. It takes a lot of personality. And sometimes if you're not having the best day, you still have to turn that on because your listeners don't care. They don't care if you're having a bad day. They need you to change their day around. So you have to find that within to make sure everyone else is having a good day. So I like to say this has to be in you, not on you. You know, a lot of times you have to be naturally that person because you never know when you have to turn it on just to make someone else's day bright. Now, when I'm not here on the weekends, during the week, I am a health reporter at another station, right? And being a health reporter, that means I have to pay attention to everything as far as COVID, as far as everything health related, whether it be cancer, whether it be developmental disabilities in our youth. I pay attention to everything during the week. So I shift gears a lot. So I'm in two different worlds, but they all combine. And with being a health reporter, I interview people, I put packages together, and it's also about being personable. And that's where they both connect, because you have to be able to be someone people can relate to, someone people want to talk to get that good stuff, all right? You see good interviews, people tell you things that they normally won't tell anyone else, and that's how you stand out in this industry, by being personable, being relatable, and getting that good content. Make sure the people that you interview are relaxed. Make sure they're relaxed. It's a technique, it's an art to all of this. It is an art to all of this. So making sure that everybody I interview are relaxed enough to give me all that good stuff I need, that's priceless. That is priceless. Yes. And this was all about turning your nose into yeses. That's what this journey is about. Don't try to skip the process. Don't try to cheat the journey, because you may get there quicker than usual, but you might not stay there if you cheat it. You're building character, all right? And you're learning who you are. And that's essential to being successful. Being successful is not easy at all.